All right, let me bust this freestyle clip.
We met, baby girl, I thought it was meant to be, but there's no respect, so I guess that you wasn't meant for me. And I just loved you, I had my heart wide open, and not to mention in the nighttime had them thighs broken. What about them eyes spoken? What about my thighs hopeless? What about my heart broken? What about this time slows it? And I thought it was something special for sure. I'm asking for more, and never to mention it's sexual. And it's so blessed to be with you, I'm blessed in your presence, but that was the reason you had to get rid of me, baby girl, cause the embers inside your eyes is fire, and baby don't even deny it, cause every time I seen you, you always wanted to fight me. Yeah, I'd have seen your fist upon me, I'd have seen your knuckles too, and I got some troubles with you screaming I ain't fuck with you. I deserve better, don't you understand me? And I need somebody that don't wanna be on their knees, and someone equal to me. This ain't no sequel to me, and never to mention, baby girl, this ain't no real reason for free. I could give you some logic, but it's up to you to apply it. Yeah, and I know your brain is so stimulated, don't deny it. Baby has some addictions, and baby done has some problems. Baby done got some physical tendencies, you should solve them. Yeah, cause I got to do what I got to do. If it's obsolete, then I had to say my prayers. No shoes and socks for me, cause I could walk 100 miles if I need. If God told me to take me a journey, I would probably be happily out on the highway, ain't bigger for no rides in no time, and those eyes don't wanna be in between thighs, cause I just wanna be better for myself and the Lord, and never imagine you had to get rid of me, take out the belt and you forward, all of your pain upon me, why did you wanna break me, while I was doing laundry, why do you fucking hate me? Yeah, it was supposed to be better, it was supposed to be different this time and this rhyme, maybe I had to spit you some crime, maybe I just had to sing with you tonight, that didn't work, baby, why do we always fight? Cause it hurts and I feel like I'm worthless. I deal with the pain and I say I'm insane and I pray, but I keep my hands together, gotta be covering my eyes, and baby, you was the one for me, but I'm covered in your lies. And I know there was another guy, said that he wants to come beat me up, man, I don't give a fuck, I got me a posse, so come on, let's meet him up, let's meet up in the alley, where nobody knows what's happening, do you want to battle me, cat, or do some action? That's how it is, I'm ready to fuck in that face, and I'm ready to fuck with that taste, and the luck in this place is probably sinking, and now I'm at the pump and I'm drinking, not to mention I know that she's cheating on me, and I got me an inkling, because of the roommate told me something that I think I need to understand, baby girl, you got a problem, there's something to comprehend, and I got you another man, and I got me another girl, and I got me a couple of women in case I want to get out this world, then I get off myself like suicide, and it's right, and it's high, but I'm high, and I'm mine, and I'm mine, and I'm dying, and I'm crying inside, and you knew what it's through, you knew what you find. So look at me like I look at you, and maybe we need to just get away from each other, cause these problems is typical, ain't nothing to get no better, you know that I'm out for my cheddar, and never to mention every time I see you, you looking at women and then you get wetter, but that was a problem, just solve it, with a DVD-7 revolving, and you out of the park bench with a heart wrench, yeah, the start shit. Let me meet you where I met you at first, and it hurts, do no work, and ain't nothing could be worse, but if it is, then that was probably the biz that you handled, not to mention I lit me a candle stuck up on the mantle, cause I'm back to riding solo, I'm back to finding no more, I'm back to hiding FOMO, I'm back to signing no more, I'm back to actually visualizing my eyes inside, I got a looking at my mind and looking at my heart so that I collide with the fate that God intended, it's something I need to practice, and if you don't know where to go and find me, then get an atlas, so you can find me and look at my address if you need it, not to mention this is just my hand, won't you see it and squeeze it, why don't you believe it, bitch, I'm barely breathing, yeah, my heart is broken, I'm crying alone this evening, and if you don't believe me, you can call on my mom, she heard me last night.